am excited for today's Clicking in Cleveland, and I'm going to tell you why. Let's bring in digital anchor Stephanie Haney. You have a story about our quarterback, and you also have a story about a major comeback.
I do, Jay, and it's absolutely incredible. This Cleveland man was once homeless, and now he owns three businesses. When Jose Melendez came here with his mom from Puerto Rico, he couldn't even speak English, but he learned and graduated from Cleveland State. Then he hit a rough patch, and at one point he had to live in his car. Well, that's when he took his favorite childhood recipes to a quinceañera expo and booked three catering jobs. Fast forward to today, and now he's married with five kids, and he owns Twisted Taino in Cleveland, which was just named one of Cleveland Magazine's Best of Cleveland 2020. Just wow. And here's another Cinderella story. ESPN has ranked Baker Mayfield the top college quarterback of all of the 2000s. That's according to Bob Connolly. He starts with Baker's walk-on to start at Texas Tech and how Baker traded up to lead at Oklahoma. Connolly says there were others with better single seasons like Cam Newton, Vince Young, and Joe Burrow, but Baker had the best overall success, turning around the OU program, winning the Heisman, and ending up as the Browns' number one draft pick in 2018, and he's here with us now. And here's one that will warm your heart. This is topping national news from our neighbors in Indiana. When an eighth grade boy refused to take off his beanie in class, he was sent to the principal's office. Well, they talked it out, and he was embarrassed over his haircut. So instead of sending him home, the principal, Dr. Jason Smith, went home himself, got his own clippers, and shaped up the boy's hairline while the school police officer took the photos. Incredible leadership there, Jay and Betsy. And then after that, the boy apologized for not listening, went back to class, and that was that.
Wow, that's a win-win, mm-hmm. I think.
Certainly a cool one, and you know, the kid, he learned something, right? He's going to remember that the rest of his life, and
yeah.
he was a very good kind of upstanding man. Just move on.
Good teaching moment. And by the
way,
he
sure did.
Can you give us the name of the restaurant again, Jose's Restaurant? Because our producer, Joe, tells me he's eaten there, and it's phenomenal. I just want to get the name out there one more time.
Twisted Taino. Twisted Beautiful. Taino, that's the restaurant.
Okay, I love that story. I think we should all give it a try. Sounds like we'll like it. Steph, mm-hmm. thanks, and have a great weekend.